Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people, but...
You're breaking up. Who are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Bodega. I'm close.
but I need to take care of Roxxon and the Underground before the streets are safe.
Spider-Man's here!
You kids are off class!
Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
You do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers! Aren't you tired yet?
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
Well, he's smart enough. Let me stop this.
Keep dodging. See if it helps.
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing. Stand still.
Please, Finn. I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't!
The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy.
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles! How do you move so fast? Quick, move
it! Why can't you just admit you're wrong?
Maybe because I'm not!
Really? Give me a break!
you are! Your tech doesn't match mine!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Enough to be the victims of a terrorist attack? Coming soon, Roxxon City.
No. I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer.
Shut up! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is, even if you won't see it!
Fine! We'll get serious! Just stop, Miles! Stop!
Not till you do! Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't!
Got her! You heard Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the
Get
ones in
Harlem!
Krieger was lying!
He had to be!
Keep moving!
not listening!
You never started!
You won't stop me!
Then I'll go down trying! I can stop it! Much longer. What are you?
let go. Let go.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley. Get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.